So I wanted to take a couple minutes to talk about my opinions on raids having contest open for 48 hours, seemingly going forward if Root and whatever raid we're getting on the 1st of September is not two outliers back to back. We're just gonna ignore Vow since it launched kind of messed up. And the reason I th think that the re what I think is I think having raids open for 48 hours for contest is really stupid. I think it is extremely dumb. I think that contest should either be open for just one day, just 24 hours, or that it should always be a node that is optional, which has been a thing that people have talked about since the inception of contest being in the game. And if you're wondering, well, why are you not okay with 48 hours, but you're okay with forever? And the reason being, or reasons being, because at 48 hours is just an arbitrary timeline at that point, which you can say about 24 hours, but you'll just hear me out for a second. A raid is infinitely easier to beat in 48 hours than it is in 24 for multiple reasons, just a few of which being you can go to sleep if you feel like you need to, and you can come back and hit it fresh, which is a big deal. It really is. Obviously, getting a good night's sleep and being able to think clearly about an encounter and just getting rest in general is a huge positive. And also, you're giving people time to really look into raid encounters and figure out what makes them tick and what weird strats could be really, really good for them. And it gives the opportunity for things like that to, spread really kind of quickly. And over time, if like a strat like that's figured out in the 18th hour, six people have 6 hours to replicate it. Whereas if it's figured out in the 18th hour and a lot of people have gone to bed, then they can wake up the next day and have basically a full day to try to replicate it. It's a big advantage. And the reason, if you're wondering, well, why are you so against the advantages? Because to me, the entire reason contest existed was to give the advantage back to the game, because Scourge of the Past came out, and we being the royal we, the player base, overleveled for the raid, and then took it out relatively quickly. Where because the only real thing you had to worry about was mechanics, not really staying alive. That being if you were in a group that actually overleveled for it, of course. So then, contest was put in the game to give the advantage back to the game. We wanted to make it so that everything was challenging for their own reasons, whether it be figuring out the mechanics, whether it be doing the mechanics, or whether it be the ads hitting you hard enough to make you take longer to do the mechanics because you have to, juggle all that. Whereas I feel like 48 hours gives the advantage back to the player. You're saying, hey, you can go sleep, you can go, oh, go sit down and go eat dinner, take a couple hours break, come back fresh, come back with a clear mind, do this, do that. And I just don't think it's for what I've always felt the day ones were, which I could just be wrong. I could not share the same opinion that Bungie does, obviously. But what I've always felt the image of the day ones was those things don't fit in. It's the 1 or 2 days a year, three when we were very fortunate. Where you're like, all right, I'm gonna sit down, I'm gonna play with, either a bunch of random people that I've just found, or I'm gonna play with my dedicated group of friends, and that we wanna try to get this done as best we can. And we've got a day to do it, and we're gonna do our very best, and we're gonna try to figure this out, and we're gonna power through as much as we can. And sometimes you're not gonna finish. And that's okay. I mean, I've done every raid on day one with the exception of four, and I have only finished four on day one. One of which was the second version of Ogg, so I don't really count it because I don't think the reprised raids, like, they don't hold the same, standard in my brain because it's not really something completely new to figure out. But anyway, I'm just saying, I think it's infinitely easier when there's 48 hours, so either just make it forever. Or stop doing 48 hours is what I'd prefer, but obviously I'm not in charge of the game. I'm just giving my opinions. I would like people that have worked for possibly years practicing in day one scenarios and getting better at the game to be rewarded by the challenge remaining the same than suddenly making it easier 8 years in. But that's my opinion. You can agree, you can disagree. I'm not trying to tell anybody how I feel. I'm just sharing how I feel and the way that I see it. Anyway, I appreciate you for listening if you did.